Presidential candidate Jeb Bush is on his way to North Las Vegas after a campaign stop in Reno today. At 5:30, the former Florida governor will host a town hall meeting at the Pearson Community Center. It's open to the public, but you'll need to register online to get in, and you have about 20, 25 minutes to do that. Bush has already received an endorsement from fellow Republican Nevada Senator Dean Heller.